Hi there! What services do you use when you're creating a software? There are many of them, but open source code repositories are surely the first one in the list. Let's check out the most popular of them. GitHub, a social repository for open source code projects that use Git for source code versions control. This host site is distributed file version management systems. The mission of GitHub is to make the development process quick and captivating, especially when a few individuals simultaneously are working on the same task. Apart from being a good tool, GitHub is a large educational source. This service includes more than 21 million of code hosts. So, let's take a look at GitHub features. GitHub is gaining the lead, in our opinion, and you should check out its strong sites to find out why. Bug tracking. Find your projects easily. Meet new developers. Share your experience. Coordinate your projects together. Integrated code search and high compatibility. When it comes to the drawbacks, we can see that only premium users can use all GitHub repositories and restrictions on the file size. Developed on the base of Git version control system, GitLab is one of the best platforms for hosting project source codes. Although GitLab is similar to GitHub in terms of functionality, it seems to be a better choice for teamwork, then its famous counterpart and GitLab features may be different somewhat. The benefits are free service, open source code repository, free hosting, files edited in the web interface, LDAP integration. And the main drawback is the interface is rather slow. Technical problems with repositories are quite frequent. See also why you should use open source libraries in your project. Bitbucket can be called as a real worthy competitor to GitHub. Why Bitbucket? Different operating systems support this platform. You just need to register on the official website and then you can create your personal account. In fact, it's based on the source code management mechanism. You can simultaneously use the code with integrated comments and also make requests, manage and share your Git repositories. It is possible to create a flexible deployment model for any team. Moreover, you can gain access to private and public repositories without any difficulties. Advantages of Bitbucket: free for small teams, query management systems, authentication via GitHub, integrated GR tool, repositories importing, discounts for students and teachers. And disadvantages: private repositories are free for a team with 5 members and fewer. The only way of storage is to launch a repository and find it locally or use external apps. Not so stable as GitHub. In fact, services are similar to each other since they serve the same goals and implement the same methods. And each of three platforms had a few similar features, like pull request, code review, integrated editing, bug tracking, markdown support, two-factor authentication, API with extended features, forks, clones of repositories, snippets, integration of the third-party developers. As you can see, there is some difference between GitHub and GitLab, as well as between Bitbucket. Although GitHub is not an open source, it has the largest number of public open source projects. Due to free public projects hosting, it's a social network for professional developers. Moreover, a captivating active account will help you find a good job, since in most cases recruiters prefer candidates with an active profile on GitHub. Besides, our company also has some open source libraries that you may find on GitHub, where CleverOut is in the top list of IT companies in Ukraine, and we took the second place there. That's the end of our story for today. To get more details, read our article. Subscribe to our channel and leave your comments below. Bye!